like, what's wrong with them? Get all the crazy stuff out of the way. Am I right? I mean, that's what I want to know, who's crazy? Here, perfect example, you match up the anorexics, match them up with the compulsive eater. Are you going to eat that? No, you can have it. I love you. Wait, you match up the guys with erectile dysfunction, right? Match them up with a vaginal dryness wound. I love you. Or you match up the sleep apnea people, you know, ones that got to wear that gas mask. Match them up with the restless leg people. This way, if they stop breathing in the middle of the night, you go, oh my God, wake up. You know why?